COVID-19 has forced us to make changes to aspects of society which just weeks ago would have been unthinkable. I know that making changes to the Leaving Cert examinations is fraught with difficulty and risk, but these are exceptional times.
And you are exceptional young men. Congratulations to the Chanel class of 2020.
Hi lads, I'd just like to take this opportunity to say well done and congratulations to the class of 2020 on your completion of second level education and graduation from Chanel. Lads, we're very proud of you. I know it's been a difficult few months and an unusual end to your time in Chanel College, but just know that we're very, very proud of you, and I'd like to thank you on behalf of all the staff for all you've brought to the school over the last 5 or 6 years. I hope you take fond memories with you. And as I said in the letter that I sent you last week, we will mark this time. This is a very special time in your lives as you graduate from post-primary education. We will hold a ceremony and we will celebrate your achievements. So well done again, lads, and congratulations, and we'll talk to you all soon.
Hi, lads. Happy graduation day. It is such a pity that we are not there. Believe me, we all wish that we were all there to celebrate it in the hall, but we will do it again, definitely. So it's not going to be forgotten. You won't be forgotten. We will do it again, definitely, as soon as we get back to work in September. But in the meanwhile, I just wanted to wish you all a big congratulations. You've made it through your 5 or 6 years of school. It's a big deal to get this far, and just keep going. Just keep pushing, keep trying, and just try and reach for everything that you want to get. Over the last 2 years, it's been an absolute pleasure, well, most of the time, to be your year head. You have been a super year group and really such a really nice group of respectable young men, which is something that is just so important for the rest of your life. So I will see you all in September or October, depending on whenever we get back to normal, and we will celebrate this day properly then when we're able to. Have a lovely summer and take care of you and your families.
Hi lads, it's Robbie Keane here. I just wanted to send a little message to the class of 2020 in Chanel College. All the lads there, just want to say congratulations on your graduation. And I wish you the very best of luck going forward in the future. Take care of yourself.
Class of 2020, congratulations on your graduation. You finally got there, and the best of luck, lads.
Hi lads, Sean O'Brien here. Hope you're keeping well. Just wanted to wish you all the very best with your graduation. I know it's not the way you probably wanted to sign off the school year, but anyway, that's life. Just stay positive, keep in contact with each other, look after each other, and all the very best in whatever you do in the future. Good luck.
So, to the class of 2020, it's an unusual one for you, an unusual one for us as well, but we're wishing you, well, I'm wishing you the best of luck in whatever you decide to do. I hope you remember your school days with some affection, and thank you for the memories that you left behind for us of your time at Chanel. Best of luck, lads.
Hello, I'm Mattress Mick. The first thing I'd like to say is, and I'd like to give a big shout out to all the students of Chanel College. Why? Because I think they are amazing. And I'd also like to include the teachers in that shout out. Now, you're graduating this week, guys. It's going to be a difficult situation. It's not like it should be, but I know that you'll get through it. I know that going forward, everything is going to be all right. Well, when you leave school, you've got two things to think about. First of all, you've got to think about your career. And secondly, you've got to think about how you're going to expand that career. Well, from my advice to you is to follow your dreams. Don't be afraid to fail. Have tunnel vision and go for it. Don't let anybody get in your way. If you fail, you may fail. You're not a failure. I failed, but I'm not a failure. That is my motto. You think about that and keep that in mind. Remember, failure is not the end of the road. There's always another road to go. Also, I'd like to say to you all that have, and it's very important to listen to me now, have tunnel vision to achieve your goals. Don't let anybody get in your way. Nobody. Go for it. Now, finally, I'd like to wish you all the very, very best. I'd like to wish the teachers in Chanel College all the best. So, good luck. Cheers!
Congratulations, everybody. Well done. It's a pity you didn't get the send-off you deserved, but this will have to do. So best of luck with everything in the future. Enjoy your life. Love yourself today and have a good one. Good luck.
Hi to everyone in Chanel College, 6 years. Johnny Cooper here from the Dublin Senior Football Team. Just wanted to wish everybody the very best of luck in your graduation and all your future endeavours. We will hopefully see everyone soon. Stay well, stay safe, and the best of luck.
Hi everybody, Brian Fenton here, and I just want to congratulate you all on your graduation from Chanel College in Coolock. I'm sure you've had an incredible 5 or 6 years there in the school, and I'm sure you're all going on to bigger and brighter and better things. So the best of luck to you all on whatever path you take in life, and just look out for each other and look after each other. All the best.
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Marty, and I'm here today just to A, wish you well as you head off on new experiences for the coming rest of your life. And what should have been the Leaving Cert this year, well, that's not to be. And you know what? It doesn't matter. We couldn't plan for anything like we're going through at the moment. We couldn't plan for it, even if we had planned for it. But regardless of all of that, I'm also Oliver Millikan's son. And that's one of the real reasons I'm here. I mean, anyone who has done geography over the last number of years will probably know who Dad is. He was a huge part of Chanel over his career, and Chanel was so important to him as well. So somebody is going to get the Oliver Millikan Award for geography this year. It could well be you. You just don't know it yet. But Dad would be so proud of you. He'd be so proud of his classes. And he'd be so proud of how you, in your headspace, have dealt with everything that has been going on, as he would have dealt with it really well as well. He would have been there on the end of an internet phone call for anyone who was wanting to do that little bit more in the prep for what should have been the exams of 2020. Anyway, just to say, the very best of luck as you go forward. Can't plan for anything, don't worry about it. It'll all work out. It all works out.
To the graduating class of 2020, just wanted to say the very best of luck for the future. We've had some fun memories from the workshop, that's for sure, and some probably not so fun memories, but they're all fond memories now. Take care of yourselves, lads. Take care of each other, and I'll see you soon. Be kind.
Hi lads, just wanted to wish you the best of luck with everything over the next couple of months. I know it's not the graduation you were hoping for, but hopefully we get you back before the end of the year for a proper send-off. It's been a pleasure getting to know you all over the last 2 years, and to my history class, you will be greatly missed along with the crack that we had. And I suppose the only bit of advice I can give you is to just keep linking it back to the question. Best of luck lads, see you soon.
Hi everyone, Dean Rock here. Just speak hello to all the 6 years in Chanel College. We know you're due to graduate today, but obviously due to the difficult situation we find ourselves in, that's not possible. But look, I hope you're all doing well, and I'm sure you'll get the chance to celebrate June 4th. I'm sure you'll make it through then there. So just the best luck with everything, best luck in the future.
We are all so proud of you, your families are proud of you, and you should be proud of the young men that you have become. And now that you've graduated, just remember, your bosses and your lecturers won't take notes from Mammy.